Hey Church!
Hey!
It's great to see you today. For those who don't know, my name's Chris.
My name is Faye.
And together we are... Chris and Faye! Well, it's great to be with you today, and we just wanted to share a little bit that's been in our hearts over the past few weeks. You know, through this season, God is still in control. And we just heard over the past few months something called new normal and hashtag new rhythms, which is all great stuff, but we really feel that at this current season the whole world is in a new normal and finding new rhythms. And for us, we've just learned something over the past couple of days we wanted to share with you. And for me specifically, it was all around the world the word still and being still in the presence of God. And it's amazing how many times God mentions it in the Bible. And a couple of things I just want to pull out, and one's from Habakkuk 2 verse 20, and it says, "The Lord is in his holy temple, let all the earth be silent before him." You know, God wants to speak to us in the silence. God wants us to just listen and just be still in his presence. And in Psalm 46, it says this, and I'm reading from the Passion Translation. It says, "Everyone look, come and see the breathtaking wonders of our God. For he brings both ruin and revival. He's the one who makes conflicts end throughout the earth, breaking and burning every weapon of war. So surrender your anxiety, be silent and stop your striving, and you will see that I am God. I am God above all the nations, and I will be exalted throughout the whole earth. Here he stands, the commander, the mighty Lord of angel armies is on our side." So church, he's on your side, he is for you.
Yeah.
So just be still, learn to be still in his presence. Faith.
Yeah, I've just tried to articulate three rhythms that I just want to share with you. And every time I do rhythm, I have to go like, rhythm. So the first one is a rhythm of rest, which I'm sure we're all doing.
Yeah.
And it is to just slow down. It is to just take time. It is to just notice the detail, notice the little things. I was looking at my flowers and all of a sudden they've just got heads on them. And I was only looking at them a couple of weeks ago and I'm thinking, I want to notice all these things. I want to notice nature changing. I want to notice my children changing. So it is to learn the rhythm of rest. And the second one is learn the rhythm of fun. In Ecclesiastes 3 verse 4 it says there's a time to weep and a time to laugh, and we have honestly tried to create a home where we are just having fun.
Yeah.
We are having a laugh, we're enjoying each other, we're just taking the mickey out of each other and just really, really making this time the best out of the bad situation. So we're just enjoying each other, enjoying the time, and so it's a rhythm of rest, a rhythm of fun, and the rhythm of going. It says in Hebrews 12 that we will run the race set out before us, looking at Jesus, the author and the perfecter of our faith. And that is what we're doing when we come out of this.
Yeah.
us as a family, we are learning the rhythm of going, and it is going, running the race and stepping into everything that God has got for us, and just running it with Jesus in our focus, just running towards him, finishing well, ending well with Jesus at the center of everything we do. So yeah, it's the rhythm of rest, the rhythm of fun, and the rhythm of going when we're on the other side of COVID-19.
Yeah, that's great. And we just really want to pray for you guys that you find a new rhythm and a new normal for your life, as we are doing for us. And just be still and find rest. And for those people who are going through things now, maybe anxiety, you're fearful, you may be feeling self-worth, anything like that, we just want to pray for you guys that you find that time with God where you can hear his voice. Just be still in his presence. So church, we're going to pray for you and believe that God is going to do something incredible in your lives. So Father God, we thank you for who you are. We thank you, God, that we can hear your voice even in the chaos of COVID-19. We just really pray that we learn to be still and learn to be still in your presence and just learn to listen to what you are saying to us. So God, we thank you, God, that you are God above all the nations across the world. You are above all this. You are above COVID-19. And we believe for a supernatural breakthrough in this situation. So God, we pray for everyone who's watching this or who may be feeling a bit low today. We just really pray, God, that you will just pour out your Holy Spirit and pour out your peace upon them.
Yeah.
Let them just know who you are right now. In Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.